Lost his own home to spite the bank, but his business will not meet the same fate.
Well, we broke this story last week about Terry Hoskins, and tonight he explains why he's hanging up his hard hat for good. News4's Brian Hamrick has tonight's number one story.
Well, he's known for bulldozing his own home, but after what happened here to Clermont County Sheriff's Department, Terry Hoskins says he has no need for a bulldozer.
At this Clermont County Sheriff's auction,
going once, it's going twice.
What got demolished was a disagreement.
It was actually a good thing today. We've reached an agreement that both parties are happy with at this point. And
Miranda Hoskins and her mom were there as the bank made the only bid on the Hoskin property in dispute. You'll remember it. It's the one where Terry Hoskins bulldozed his own house rather than see the bank have it in what he felt was an unfair foreclosure. Today, that same bank, River Hills, bought the property for just less than $700,000.
We're going to be able to stay here and, you know, and serve the community like we have for the last 18 years and not going anywhere.
They aren't disclosing the details of the agreement, but we do know that it wiped out all of the liens and the IRS problems. It also allows the Hoskins to keep the reception hall and carpet business, also once threatened by the bulldozer.
But I've actually hung my keys up now for the dozer, so I'm not going to be dozing anything.
A delicate financial feud that, at least in part, was settled with the help of heavy equipment.
Now, the Hoskins want to thank the community for all the support they got. They're having a thank you party coming up March 27th. Brian Hamrick, News 5.